director, actor will create a series of ads to promote the cricket tournament. The new year has certainly brought in some good news for Farah Khan. The Shireen Farhad ki to nikal padi actor will soon start shooting for her next biggie, Happy New Year, with buddy Shah Rukh Khan, is all set to turn a new leaf. Besides directing one of the biggest films of 2013, the Sheela Ki Jawani choreographer will be the face of the Indian Premier League, IPL. From what we hear, she had tough competition from ace choreographer-director Prabhu Deva, but she beat him to back the deal. We know Farah and cricket sound as different as chalk and cheese, but the organizers are trying to rope in Khan to shoot 30-second advertisement for the game, wherein she teaches the crowd how to cheer every time someone hits a 6 or a 4. She'll also choreograph the ads herself, which will be aired during each commercial break during the IPL. An official announcement will be made once things are finalized. A feathered friend informs us that Farah's selection has nothing to do with her supporting any of the teams competing this season. We usually don't like commercial breaks, which kill the excitement during nail-biting matches. But now, we won't mind the interruption, will we?